Problems and negative points. We investigated and found out some major problems people face at Commercial Street every day. Commercial Street is filled with litter all around. Garbage is thrown by the pedestrians all over the place. Pollution is a major problem in this street. This road is too noisy and sometimes the crackers cause a lot of problem. Beggars are another nuisance in Commercial Street. The people use the main road because they find it difficult to walk on the footpaths. The footpaths are used by hawkers to sell their ware, and sometimes two-wheelers are parked there. When it rains, puddles are formed, spoiling the roads. This also becomes a breeding ground for mosquitoes.
In our plan, we divide, vehicles. Firstly, the vehicles are not allowed into Commercial Street, and the street is divided using a landscape divider. Since the total width of Commercial Street is 7.13 meters, we block 4.13 on either side of on either ends of the street, and on the right side we leave 1.5 meters for shoppers to enter the street, and on another side we have another entrance of 1.5 meters which leads to the cycle track which cyclists can use, and also the landscape divider which we have has breaks in between for shoppers to pass and use the shops.
This is a sectional view of our plan about the magic box. Magic box is something that helps reduce the construction work so it's easier, and above there are no vehicles are allowed so all the vehicles can pass through. It's 5.1 meters for the vehicles to pass through and 2 meters for the parking. The earth needs you. Let's go green to make our earth clean. Road sense. I hear the echo. Don't litter, it makes the earth bitter. Jago re, go green, help clean.
So it was heartening to hear that your solution for Commercial Street is to make it a pedestrian plaza. I think that was the heart of the idea, which I think is a great way to think about it. You could park in the outer area and use public transport to go in the city center. So a line of thinking which looks at the solution a little more holistically. The biggest problem in Commercial Street is the traders will not agree. I don't know whether your survey showed that. They won't agree to make it a pedestrian plaza. Did you speak to them about it?
Spoke to the shopkeepers, some of them, and they said that parking was one of the main problems, so that's why we came up with parking underground, 2 meters for the parking, and the vehicles can pass, so they have 5.1 meters for the vehicles.
Anyway, interesting selection of an area to think differently about, an area where a lot of the city goes to shop.